Amor, 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 quiero decirte. Well, my name is Shaila Durcal. I'm a Spaniard, a singer, and I love my career. It's beautiful. The music is beautiful. Que me enredo en tus mentiras. No quiero ocultar heridas. Sal de mi vida. I've always wanted to be a singer since I was, I guess, 3 years old. I basically knew that I wanted to be on a stage, give people the gift of music, because I'm a great fan of music, and I love all types of genres, and my family is a musician family. My mom was a huge artist. She sold more than 50 million albums worldwide, and it was kind of natural for me, but my parents just wanted to make sure that it was really what I wanted to do, and you know, just not because I was watching it at home all the time. When I was like 14, I guess, that's the first time I saw my mom on a stage as an audience, you know? So I felt what people felt, and that was like my last drop, you know, that I wanted to be in this business, and then I fought ever since. English is my first language, just for a little while, because I started thinking in Spanish and talking more in Spanish. But I love singing in English, and I have my previous album, it had a couple of songs in English. So I always dreamt of being here in the perfect place to make my dreams come true, and even though music exists all over the place in Spain as well, and Mexico, but I always dreamt for the U.S. And the first thing I did, I moved to California, Los Angeles, Hollywood. I mean, it's the place where you can make dreams happen. Whoever you want to be, you can be. El día que me fui amándote. My songs have influence of everywhere. I mean, people around me, fans that tell me, because I have like that close relationship with fans, right? So it's like a family kind of love. So it's really amazing because they, every time we meet, they tell me a lot of stories. I mean, with this song, I got to meet my husband, and they tell me the significance for them. So I grab all that and inspire myself for, you know, for the people. Que importa, it's a very powerful song. It's for my beautiful ladies, women everywhere, because sometimes we need this powerful song that just inspires us and makes us want to move forward and have everything clear with our lives. And I don't know, it's kind of fun as well. Pero que importa, que digas que me quieres. When you have a dream, since you're very little and that's your passion, you can't imagine life without it. You have to be resilient. You have to be there and better yourself, because maybe it's not happening because you need to grow, and it's not your right time. So never lose focus on that dream, on that, on what you want to do and what you want to be.